So, you know, the topic of discussion today was on the role of Competition Commission of India and the regulatory landscape there is. And it's sort of coincidental that today is also the day on which the CCI celebrated its 10th anniversary of the law coming into force in 2009. Now, over the last few years, what has happened is that, you know, the CCI has looked into various aspects across markets. And, you know, it is at the end of the day a market regulator. It's not constrained by any sectors. So with that, it has an all-encompassing jurisdiction, and of course which increases the regulatory burden on companies. But when you look at the fact that lots of regulated markets are directed towards increasing competition, which in turn leads to consumer welfare, that this is something which is not unique to India, and therefore something which has to be taken into account by businesses while doing business in India or outside of India. Now, with that, the CCI has to be given all its credit that, you know, in the short 10 years it has developed a great body of law. It has done over 1,000 cases, has 650 mergers and acquisitions has gone through its doors. But at the same time, there are still some concerns, and conferences such as these are very important because what they do is they have give a chance to the business as well as the legal community to voice their concerns and make sure that those are aired and debated before these comments, etc., make their way to the regulators. And those pain points which are highlighted are made known, and hopefully reducing the regulatory burden on companies.